Hold up.
Okay, that's not fair. Those things were totally unstable. Look, I found one. Mom's going crazy. It's all right. Hi there, baby. Hi. It's a cute little baby bird. This is so cool. I've never actually encountered baby birds like this. Trying to figure out, like, sorry guys, I had to sit down. Hi there, little baby. Okay, sorry about that, guys. I literally freaked out because the daddy long leg actually landed or started crawling up my back and stuff. Oh man. Hi. It's all right. It's all right. It's okay. It's okay. It's all right. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm not gonna hurt you. You are so precious. Okay, Thumper. You are so precious. Yes, you are. No, oh, you keep flying towards me. I don't know why my camera's not focusing, guys. There we go. He is so cute. Look at him. They can't really fly yet, but they're out here. It's a little guy. It's okay. That's good, he made it to the tree. I think I pissed the mom off. Seriously, the mom is like flying right up in there. Like, oh my god, look at this baby. Look at that baby. You got that one right there that's really pissed off at me too. Where'd it go? She's right there. God, this has turned into a live nature action film. These birds are so pissed off that I was actually helping out the babies. So there's... Where's the baby? There's the baby. And there's the parents. Sticking to the light. Can you fly? Can you fly? There you go, guys. And I love this. I love being able to help the nature and help the birds and stuff. Oh my god, he flew right by me again.
Oh my god, that's so cute. So cute. So cute.
They can't even fly yet. They can't even fly yet. See if they can fly. He landed. He's right there. I swear, guys, this is the things I do in my vlog. It's always totally random. You never know what you're gonna find, never know what you're gonna do. And like I told you guys before, my channel is very, very random, so you never know what you're gonna get. So, love y'all. Look at this. Randomly just found a bag of flour, which wasn't sitting there when I came by.